Police are searching for four armed men who broke into a Brooklyn bodega and stole an ATM at gunpoint. Happened around 3 o'clock this morning on Washington Avenue in Prospect Heights. Police are on the scene. They've been checking out surveillance videos, searching for evidence that could lead them to those suspects.